I will present endoscopic butterfly cartilage tympanoplasty technique in this video. We prefer this technique in small tympanic perforations like this. And these patients should have mild hearing loss, because in this technique, we don't explore the middle ear and the ossicles. Therefore, we apply this technique, small perforations of the tympanic membrane with mild hearing loss. We use endoscopic technique because endoscope gives some advantage. Endoscopically, we perform all the surgeries from the external ear canal without making any incision. And endoscope gives the advantage of better visualization of the tympanic membrane and better lightening of the surgical area. When we start the surgery, first of all, we de-epithelize the perforation edges to stimulate the wound healing. And then we put some gel foam, absorbable gel foam to the middle ear from the perforation. And then we take a piece of cartilage from the tragus, and then we prepare our cartilage butterfly graft. We make a circumferential incision to the cartilage piece. As you see in here, like a dumbbell shape. And then we make a small notch to the inner part of the cartilage to fit the malleus. Then we insert the inner part of the cartilage inside the perforation, and the second part is cover the outside part of the perforation. And then we put some absorbable gel foam, and we finish the surgery. This surgery is very suitable for small perforations. Wound healing is very rapid in this type of surgery. We can see the postoperative results of the patient after 8 months. You see that there is no tympanic membrane perforation. Thank you very much for your attention.